In a world of disappointment, one thing is true. God has blessed me, and He's blessed you too. In a world of lonely people, I found you. Take my hand and hold. Alone with no one else, but here you are, and it's so, so sweet.
Afraid I don't know how. Cause there's a possibility that you look at me differently, love. Ever since the first moment I spoke your name, from then on I knew that by you being in my life, things were destined to change. Cause love, many people use your name in vain. Love, those who have faith in you sometimes go astray. Love, through all the ups and downs, the joys and hurts. Love, for better. To know you, longing for your kiss,
for your kiss, touch,
for your feel,
for your
presence. Many nights I've cried from the things you do, felt like I could die from the thought of losing you. I know that you're real, with no doubts and no fears and no questions.
Love,
in you. And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you.
Dealing the love we gather here today, here in the sight of the Lord, and in the face of this company, to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable state instituted in God, signifying unto us the mystical union that is between Christ and the church, which holy state Christ adorned and beautified with his presence, and the first miracle that he wrought in Cana of Galilee. Is commanded of Paul to be honorable among all, and therefore is not to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverent, discreetly, advisedly, soberly, and in the fear of God. And to this holy estate, these two persons present come now to be joined. If anyone can show just cause why they may not lawfully be joined together, let us speak now, or else hereafter, forever, hold at peace. Who giveth this woman away?
I do.
I require it of you both, as ye will answer on that dreadful day of judgment, when the secrets of all hearts shall be disclosed, that if either of you know any impediment why you may not be lawfully joined together in matrimony, ye do now confess it. For be ye well assured that if any person are joined together otherwise than as God's word doth allow, their marriage is not lawful. To John. Repeat after me. John.
I, John.
Strong.
Strong.
Will thou have this woman?
Will thou have this woman?
To be thy wedded wife.
To be thy wedded wife.
To live together.
To live together.
After God's ordinance.
After God's ordinance.
In holy estate.
In holy estate.
Of matrimony.
Of matrimony.
Will love her.
Will love her.
Comfort her.
Comfort her.
Honor her.
Honor.
And keep her.
And keep her.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
And forsaking.
And forsaking.
All others.
All love.
Keeping thee.
Keeping thee.
Only to her.
Only to her.
As long.
As long.
As we both shall live.
As we both shall live.
Listen. I will say.
I will bow. Without.
Have this man. To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To live together.
To live together.
After God's ordinance.
After God's ordinance.
In the holy.
In the holy.
A state of matrimony.
State of matrimony.
Will love him.
Will love him.
Comfort him.
Comfort him.
Honor him.
Honor him.
Keep him.
Keep him.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
In health.
And forsaken.
And forsaken.
All others.
All others.
Keeping thee.
Keeping thee.
Only unto him.
To them.
Only unto him.
Only to him.
As long.
As long.
As we both shall live.
As we both shall live.
Amen.
Amen.
At this time, we're going to have a candle. Light. John, repeat after me once again. I, John.
I, John.
Take.
Take.
Lachey.
Lachey.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And therefore I plight my troth.
And therefore I plight my troth.
Amen. We are joined in faith. Because now you're together. Lachey. I, Lachey.
I, Lachey.
Take thee, John.
Take thee, John.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance. According to God's holy ordinance. And therefore.
And therefore.
I give thee.
I give thee.
My troth.
My troth.
Rings. If you would slide it halfway on, with this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
Bless, O Lord, these rings, that he who gives it and she who receives it and wear it shall abide in thy peace and continue in thy favor until thy life's end through Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
I want you to do something real quick for me. I want you to just whisper something in my ear. I want you to turn around and whisper something. The reason why I ask you to do that is because from this day forward, even though we're in this room and we're witnessing this marriage, there are some things that have to be killed just between you.
Amen.
You're the only one that needs to know what was said. Alright? And so from this day forward, the only person that needs to, that you need to go to is God. Let us pray. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread and forgive us our debt as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever and ever. O eternal God, creator and preserver of all mankind, the giver of all spiritual grace, the author and the finisher of our faith, that gives us everlasting life, please send down your blessings upon these your children. This man and this woman, whom we bless today to be thy servants in the land of the living. We pray that they live faithfully together, make sure that they perform and keep their vows and the covenant between them alone. God, we pray that you continue to hold your loving arms around them and remain them with perfect love and peace together, and let them live out the rest of their days through your will and your law. In your son Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Amen and amen. At this time, the difference between a marriage and a funeral. Is at a funeral, one die. But at a marriage, two die. You're no longer I. Now it's we. It's us. And so, to this waiting congregation, for as much as John and Lachey have been sitting together in the sight of God, presence of these family and friends, they have decided and consented together to enter into holy wedlock, and therefore have given their pledges and their troth to each other, and have declared the same of giving and receiving rings, and by joining hands and lighting two unity candles. By the power invested in me, by a man under God's hand, I pronounce that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
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 You may now kiss your bride.
Next, we have Jasmine Farrell and Rashawn Williams. Emily Green and Patrick Milton. Next, we have Kiana Harper and Darius Dolphin. All right, and the Flower Girls, we have Malaysia Irvin, Amaria Farrell, and Tayshia Fuller. Flower Girl, we have Brandeja Williams. And then the Best Man, we have Luke Strong III. And then the Ring Bearers, we have Nathan Brown and Kalani Blackwell. The maid of honor, we have Shakirani Edwards.
I'm next, y'all.
All right, get up on your feet. We have the man and the woman of the hour, Mr. and Mrs. John Strong.
Sometimes go straight, love.
tell me you love me.